Let me tell you guys about my cousin Billy.
Sorry.
Billy. My cousin Billy is different from everyone else, like my cousin Ray Ray.
Shit!
My cousin Ray Ray, he be sucking dick on the low. I'm gonna let you guys know right now, he be sucking dick on the low. That's him. He's doing his own thing. I don't know why. But my cousin Kalante, bruh, he be doing some weird shit. Like, he was jumping off a bridge, think he's gonna live and shit. But he broke two of his legs. Now he's doing crip walks and shit. No offense to him, cause he's handicapped, my nigga. But you got that blue sign on you on deck, my nigga.
Fuck you, me, I'm crippled, nigga. I'ma race to your house, bitch ass nigga. I'ma be there 2.6 seconds. Got me fucked.
You my nigga, bitch ass nigga. So like I was saying, my cousin Billy, fam. Let me get you guys hit by my cousin Billy. Alright. My cousin Billy is this himself, but sometimes he's like me, but left retarded. Not left retarded, but like his upper lip is ugly. Like, alright, this is my cousin Billy. Like, he's the type of guy that he likes to have, he's center of attention. Like, he's like me. I'm center of attention too. I like to stand out in front of everybody. But him, he just like standing out, be like, yeah, I'm that nigga. I'll suck everyone's dick. Everyone's like, pause, bitch ass nigga. But like, he just loves the attention. He just loves doing things, and he think he can achieve them. So we're at this bowling alley, right? And we were bowling with my cousin Billy, right? And we were bowling, right? It was just me, him, and like two other girls. It was like a double date kind of. And we were bowling, right? And, you know, I got that strike on deck. You know, I'm doing big things, dabbling your bitch ass, nipple twisting. And then like this cousin, my cousin Billy, he just come up, he like, hey, watch this. So he rolls it, right? He's trying to do a backflip, right? So as he was doing that, the ball barely rolled. He did the backflip, landed on the ball, but busted his ass. Like, I was just like, Billy, what are you doing? He was just, man, I'm just trying to do my thing, man. I'm just trying to do my thing. I'm like, Billy, what the fuck? And the girls was just like, we're gonna leave. I was like, oh my god! I was so mad. I threw my shoe at my cousin Billy. I said, Billy, why are you always fucking up, man? He said, man, I'm just trying to do my thing. Why are you trying on me? Fuck you, Billy! I fucking hate you. No, I love you, Billy, but no! What the fuck is wrong with you? Why are you gonna do backflip with the bowling ball? Nigga! I'm gonna slap you in the nipple, Billy. That's what I wanted to do. I wanna slap him in the nipple. I was attempted and I was throwing threats to him, slapping in the nipple. Seriously.
Let's talk about something else about Billy. Oh my god. His music. Here we go. About to listen to it. Oh god.
Let me tell you what my balls smell like. Chicken with the ball when I'm walking down the hall, and my balls smell like. You can suck my nut, let me eat your butt. Let me tell you about my butt when it's squeezed up. Chicken nasty, but I still got the heat though. Like chicken, but my balls still leak though. No free throw, Negro.
Chicken!
Yeah. Yeah, when I eat my balls, I'ma think about these rappers. When I wrap up, I rap with these rappers. I reload the dick and I rate more rappers than that. I'ma eat more nuggets with these rappers. I'm a star when I spit bars. When I go home, I'ma get my calorie. You guys all alone, bars, nigga. Nigga. Let me tell you about this cow sex. Yeah, she wasn't ready cause she had to be Night Elm, so she tryna be Freddy. Yeah, no problem, bitches, no condom. And I did it cause I did it cause I heard it. Put it in a furnace, had to let it burn, no Usher. Having sex with her brother, tryna get neck, but I tryna intercept. Nipples so hard, but I had to inject. Bitch, my nipples crippled. First thing about food, when I go home I think about dudes. And I learn I keep cool, and I know you're no booty. And I know about Scooby. Did I know about a looby? Yes I do. Doobie doobie, let me get a looby in my ear. Pussy so hard, disappear. When I go in my leer, think about Britney Spears.
I'm telling you, his music As you can tell, I was very intrigued by his music. His music was very inspirational. It helped me and motivated me to do things better in life. I don't know, bitch ass nigga Billy. So anyway, let me tell you another thing about Billy. So we're at this cookout, right? It was summer, you know, we were chilling, everyone's enjoying themselves. The typical uncle was cooking on the little barbecue with his toes all crusty and shit, looked like an ankle. So Then we were getting lit, right? Everyone's doing the electric. Hey, the electric song. Everyone was killing it, bro. I got someone pregnant, right? And you know, the moms were doing their thing. They were talking inside the house, talk about, you know, how the husband never pull out and their ankles are sore and they look like my upper lip. So, you know, anyway, we were just on the dance floor. We were killing it, right? We were like, hey, it's electric, right? And the song changed. And then Billy started coming in. I was like, hi, Billy. We started circling around. Like, we about to circle jerk him and shit. We were like, hi, Bukkake up in this bitch. We were like, hey, get down to you. I was like, yeah. He was doing
it. Oh, don't let go. I got you.
This thing was whipping and shit. I was like, okay, Billy, get down with it. Then he started doing something extra, right? He started taking off his club. And I was like, whoa. What are you doing? Stop. I had to cover. I had to get a random towel, right? I had to cover up Billy. I was like, Billy, what the fuck are you doing? What are you doing with your life? Let me, I'm trying to get you with my dick low. I'm like, Billy, no, you don't do that. So I had to take him to the house. I talked to him. I said, Billy, what the fuck is wrong with you? Why are you doing this? What are you doing with your life? He's like, man, I'm just trying to get my dick. No! This isn't the type of party. We don't do that. You don't wiggle your dick around, okay? No. It's the family cookout. You don't do that. I was gonna slap him in the nipple twice. I was gonna slap him in the nipple. I was like, Billy, what the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong? You know what?
Hello?
Holy water, bitch. That's what you need. Oh my God, my nigga. Hey, bitch, you need holy water, my nigga. You need holy water. Cousin Billy, he's just, I love him to death, you know. You gotta love your family, you know. You're with them, your family for a reason. You gotta support them, whether up and down, my nigga. But sis, wubba, 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 wubba. But seriously, bro, my cousin Billy, man, you need fucking Jesus, my man. You need Jesus. Jesus can't save you, bro. Jesus can't save you. I'm sorry, Billy. You need Jesus, my ninja. Amen. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Dab on these bitches. But like I'm saying, you need Jesus. Man, I don't know what is going on with you, man, Billy. But last night, you've been touching my knee when you came over with Aunt Teresa's house. Oh, my Lord. You need Jesus. That's what you need, bro. But hey, Billy, you keep doing you, man. I don't know what the hell got into you. I don't know why you doing this. Why you doing that? Why you dabbing him? Why you dabbing that? I don't know why. But your music, man, I kind of fuck with it. It's like I want to fuck the world with no condom. I'm getting the world pregnant, right? Because you got to do. You got to get ankles pregnant. You got to get women pregnant. You got to get the world pregnant, okay? But you, Billy, you need Jesus, man. I don't know what's going on, man. I remember that one time when you were talking to that one girl, right? And you were at the swing set, right? And you were like, hey, you know, you cute and all. She was 4, Billy. She was 4. 4 years old, man. What were you trying to do? What were you trying to do? The mom was about to slap. She was about to slap your nipple, fam. She was about to slap your nipple. That's the problem, Billy. No, Billy, you need Jesus, fam. You need Jesus. You know what? You do your thing, Billy. I'll do my thing, all right? I'm going to go beat my meat backwards. Billy, this is for you, man. Bitch ass nigga. Look at my dick.
Big nuts. Yeah, stay lit in this bitch. Even though I have a small dick, I don't care about a dead fish. Even though it looks like dead fish, if I want to have a big dick, then I go home and sit on a little Lilo and Stitch. When I go home, I dig a bunch of room, and I want to have a big dome. When I want to learn about learning, I don't care, I just earn bars, bitch.
What's going on in there?
Mom, I'm rapping and spinning bars.
I want to hear it.
No, it's my science experiment, you motherfucker.